King Willie he sailed over the raging foam. His wooed a wife and brought her home. His wooed her for the long and golden hair. His mother wrought her a mighty care. But a weary spell she's laid on her. She'd be with child for long and many's the year, but a child she'd never bear. In her bower she lies in pain. King Willie had a red eddy do stand, as down his cheeks salt and tears do run. King Willie back to his mother he did run, and he's run there as a begging son. Says my true love has this fine noble steed, the likes of which you ne'er did see. Every part of this horse's mane was hanging 50 silver bells and 10, that's hanging 50 bells and 10. This goodly gift shall be your own, if back to me own true love you'll turn again, that you might bear up her baby son. Oh, the child will never lighter be, nor from sickness will she e'er be free. But she will die, and she will turn to clay, and you will wed with another maid. And sighing says, this weary man is back to his own true love. Is gone again, I wish me life was at an end. And he's run there as a begging son. Says my true love has this fine golden girdle set with jewels all about the middle. And every part of this girdle's hem, this hanging 50 silver bells and 10, this hanging 50 bells and 10. This goodly gift shall be your own, if back to me own true love you'll turn, and that she might bear up this baby boy. Oh, the child will never lie to be, nor from sickness will she e'er be free. But she will die, she will turn to clay, and you will wed with another maid. And sighing sighs, this weary man is back to his own true love. Is gone again, I wish me life was at an end. But up and spoke then his noble queen, and she has told King Willie of the plan, how she might bear up their baby boy. Says you must go get you down to the marketplace, and you must buy you a loaf of wax, and you must shape it as a babe that needs a nurse, and you must make those eyes of glass. Ask your mother to a christening day, you must stand there as close as you can be, that you can hear what she would say. King Willie, he's gone down to the marketplace, and he has bought him that loaf of wax, and he has shaped it as the babe that needs a nurse, and he has made those eyes of glass. He's asked his mother to the christening day, and he has stood there as close as he could be, that he could hear what she would say. And how she cursed, and how she swore, she spied the babe where no babe could be before. She spied the babe where none could be before. Says, who is it who undid the nine witch knots paraded in amongst this lady's locks? And who is it who took out the combs of care paraded in amongst this lady's hair? And who is it slew the master kid that fed and slept all beneath this lady's bed, that fed and slept all beneath her bed? Who is it unlaced her left shoe? And who is it Who's let her lighter be that she might bear up this baby boy? And it was Willie who wanted the nine witch knots paraded in amongst this lady's locks. And it was Willie who took out the combs of care braided in amongst this lady's hair. It was Willie, the master kented sleigh, and it was Willie who had placed her leftwood shoe, and he has let her lighter be. She has borne up their baby son, and pray to the blessings that be them upon, greater the blessings them upon.